Tonight over in Marina, a teenager now facing vandalism charges. Marina police say officers found numerous gang-related graffiti along the area of Marina on October 31st through November 1st. Surveillance video managed to catch the tagger here. Days later, the suspect was cited. Damage from the vandalism is estimated to be worth over $2,000, according to police.